Cracker Parade, Fort Pierce, February 2020.
I think it's the first one.